Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Another bright fireball, as bright as the moon, that was reported by 150 people from Michigan, New York, Ohio, Ontario, Canada, and Pennsylvania. Peter Brown posted a Twitter post of this meteorite. It's down here on the bottom. There it is. According to NASA, it was moving at about 100,000 miles an hour, only 30 kilometers above the surface of the Earth. That is only 19 miles over the surface of the Earth. Yeah, this is the second in, what, just 2 days of a giant meteorite seen over Canada. The other one was up there by Western Canada and was also reportedly seen in Montana. It was reportedly seen at 10:07 p.m. Now, this one said it ended at a 30-kilometer height just north of Lake St. Clair near Fairhaven, Michigan. Here's another Twitter post, a different view of that same fireball. It's at the top over here. One of the reports said it was blue in color, meaning it was an iron meteorite. Another report said it was green, light green. This report here, now these come from American Meteor Society, says it was dark blue, light blue, and white. They also said that they've never seen anything like it before, so it was quite amazing. A report from Erie, Pennsylvania said light green and red. So that would be nitrogen oxygen. NASA said it was a Jupiter comet. Now that what that means, it originated from the Kuiper belt, a collection of rock, ice bodies. Well, this one wasn't ice, this was iron, located just beyond the orbit of Neptune. There are currently over 400 Jupiter family comets known, most of which are extremely faint. Well, this one, I don't know if they knew about it, probably not. And it says they have relatively low orbital inclinations. NASA's webpage has a map of the reports and the trajectory. Evidently, they come by about once every 20 years, and if they come into the atmosphere, well, that's the end of that one. Definitely want to give a shout out to Peter Brown, who posted these videos of this fireball on Twitter. Thank you, Mr. Brown. Some of these fragments can be worth a lot of money. If you happen to find one, you can take one to your local university geology department to get it confirmed. But did you see this fireball, the meteorite, last night? If so, please put your comment down below. This is rather exciting. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.